Between school, homework, and extracurricular activities, Punahou students tend to be pretty busy people. Punavision investigated to find out how much sleep the average Academy student logs each night.
I get about 5.5 hours of sleep per night.
The amount of sleep I get every night is directly proportional to my win-loss ratio in the game League of Legends. For every game I win, I play another, but as soon as I lose, I get very angry and go the hell to sleep.
When I sleep, I go to at least 8 to 10 hours a day because I know I have a lot of homework and projects, so I work on that during the school time or my breaks.
On average, about 6.
I get 6 hours of sleep a night because I have a lot of homework to do.
I get 5 hours of sleep a night because I have homework and I procrastinate all the time.
I get 8 hours of sleep because my mommy said sleep helps me grow and I really want to grow tall.
I get like 5 to 6 hours of sleep every night because there's like a lot of projects and homework that I get, and sometimes I just want to like crash, or like when I get home I just want to take a break and a breather, but usually it just overwhelms me a lot, so sometimes I just stare at my homework and just get it done at like 10 and
I got 8.
I get maybe like 7 hours, depends on the day though.
I get about 5 hours of sleep because I am up doing math homework.
I get about 5 hours of sleep because I talk to people too much.
So I get about 8 or 9 hours of sleep a night, and I try to prioritize my homework so I get it done during the day so that I can go home and go to bed at like 9. I'm also an athlete, so I have to get up at like 5 in the morning to come to morning practice, so I try to really budget my sleep accordingly.
I sleep for like 6 hours because I have like a lot of homework and I have to wake up early.
And I sleep for about 7 hours because I have to wake up early too.
I get about 6 hours of sleep because I spend a lot of time doing my homework.
So I get this many hours of sleep. That's 7. and that's because I tend to sleep a bit early, like more than most people, which is at 10 o'clock. Well, I try to anyways, and that's because I need to wake up at 5 o'clock in the next morning and get to school by 7, which is fun.
5 or 6, but not more than 7.
I got 8.5 hours of sleep last night.
So I get about like 6 or 7, because I have to get up early, take the bus.
My name's Kaimi. I get around like 8 hours of sleep every night because I just study till like super late, and then I wake up a little bit early, but not too early, so like I get like 10 hours of sleep.
I got 3 hours of sleep.
I get like 12 hours of sleep a night because it makes me feel good in the morning.
I got 6 hours of sleep last night.
I get like 5 hours and sleep a night because I get home pretty late, like 6 or 7, and then I have a lot of homework to do or college apps, so I'll be working on those, and then I don't get to sleep till later on. So yeah.
I usually get 7.5 to 8 hours of sleep.
I get around 8 hours, and it helps me to be taller than Brent.
I get 2 minutes of sleep a night.